Hello, Sakari here. I'm bringing you some tragic news regarding the website that we have been using for music sharing purposes. For a few days, I have not been able to connect to the website. I have been waiting this situation to get solved by itself or the website owner, but it seems that something has to be done since this doesn't seem to be solving itself. It seems that the web service running on that server has died for some reason. The server itself seems to be still running, because I'm getting responses to my pinging, but the web service has become inaccessible. This server has likely been running without maintenance for a long time, because there are a lot of, or there were a lot of files in the incoming folder to be sorted to their proper directories for years, and they were never sorted in the correct places. About a year ago from now, I did upload a lot of content into the incoming folder for the website owner to sort to the correct directories later, but they were never sorted to their correct places. So I am not expecting this situation to get solved. However, I will be working towards a solution, a new replacement system. I'll set up two servers, one proxy server on the public internet that doesn't require a lot of storage space, so it will be cheap, and another file server that is connected to the proxy server. This server obviously has the actual content on it, and it's something that I will have a physical access, so it will be easy to copy all the files and control the server. However, there are problems with this setup. I don't have a server that I could use, or any computer that I could use as the server for this file server, except for this desktop computer that I'm using right now. But before starting to make this video, I did order some parts, so I should be able to make the file server soon. Also, another bigger problem is that I don't really have any kind of experience running any kind of server software, and that will probably make things quite difficult. Here's a bit more detail about these issues. Researching how to do this setup will likely take some time, and there will likely be some security issues, and my slow internet speed might be also issue for the file server, and this approach may be just suboptimal. There may be way better approaches for doing this. If you have ideas, please comment. And for the people that I did already tell earlier about this plan to make a replacement or alternative to the website, I was planning to start this earlier this year, but there were a few things that changed my plans. I had some issues with my local file management and creating backups, but I have solved this now. And I did get some good opportunities to experiment with software API design because of my work, and I did continue my experimentation on free time. And there were this report on quantum resistant cryptography standardization process that I've been bit following this situation on this, just to see how would it affect, or how would this quantum resistant cryptography affect services on the internet. Additionally, I might buy the website domain name after it expires. This could be used in the future for fixing all the old URLs, because I mean we have a lot of URLs set to that website, and if we set up a new server using the same domain, we gotta fix those URLs and keep them working. Or if someone wants to run the replacement website themselves, I could point that domain to that server. Okay, so if you have any questions, you want to give me advice, or you just want to say something, leave it in the comment section of this video. I will be making an update video on this situation on this channel at some point. Bye for now.